for talking to us. I mean, it's an extraordinary stain, surely, on every single council where this has happened, and on every single Muslim community where it has happened. And I'm not going to pull any punches and say that, you know, we shouldn't be racist about it. It's not a question of being racist. It's a question of telling the story and telling the truth, surely, isn't it?